Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Jinto from US Cricket Store bringing you another video review of a special bat that got released as part of the last year from SS, made the huge rounds and received huge accolades in the social media platform when SS finally released it. I'm talking about the Tun, a special edition that got released last year. What's so special about this bat is basically the minimalist sticker design. Having the stickers or the decals only on the splice front and on the back of the bat, and having the laser engraved special edition with the Serene Sports Industries being called out laser engraved. Well, another thing that is special that I found about this particular bat is not only that the Tun is engraved here, there is the SS logo in there as well. So basically this is talking about the collaboration about SS and Tun as a son, and they're celebrating their association, in my opinion, with a lovely lower profile or a low mid bat, in my opinion, having the very big edges, like, you know, 40 mm on this one, 65 mm on the spine, and a 35 mm on the toe. Guys, you heard me right, 35 mm on the toe. This is a grade one English willow, and surprisingly, like the vintage series, the Tun special edition also has a very thick handle, thick handle in terms of the SS standards. It's very thick, and it has having the newer range of the grips on the handles as well. Well, this one has the SS logo with the three rubber inserts, which is a little surprising in my opinion. I thought that it would be the Tun logo on the top, but again, SS, I always tend to surprise everyone, right guys? Well, you heard the specs, right? 40 mm on the edge, 65 mm on the spine, and a 35 mm on the toe. That's very, very chunky toe. If you see, the grains are running nicely parallel to the toe as well. Having a 9 beautiful, beautiful, beautiful grains on this particular bat, having a slight marbling effect on the top. I would reckon that acts actually beneficial for the bat, because the rebound from that position is generally a little slightly better than the other portions as well. Well, we heard about the specs. The surprising part is this particular lovely massive bat is weighing in at only 2.9 on the scales with the wrapper on. 2.9, guys, you heard me right, 2.9 on the scales with the wrapper on, and this is the profile on this one. And as with any SS or Tun bat, the compromise on the bow is not even slight. It has a very good lower bow on which helping you to play those lovely scoop shots over the infield as well. Well, you don't need it, but you know, what if you already have it? It's an added advantage any day, right? Well, we heard about the weight on this one. Let's check out the balance on this one. Well, as I said, the handle is on the thicker side. Definitely that assists to have a lighter balanced bat or a well balanced bat. This one is no different, definitely feels an ounce lighter in my hands at least. Well, the opinion can change across individuals, but again, even though the middle is slow low, it's very well balanced. It's definitely not a duck billed toe in my opinion. The profile is flowing right here. The spine is almost ending at before the Tun logo on the top. Well, that indicates that the spine is really low. So without further ado, let's check out the ping with the brand new cricket ball on this particular bat. Let's see how it performs, right? Well, you can see, guys, it's hardly any effort, and the ball is making its distance count on each ping on this particular bat. Well, if you're someone who looking for a good pinging bat at a very good price, now that brings me to the price of this particular bat. This bat retails at $299.99. Well, I would say that's a bargain considering what is on offer with respect to the bat. 2.9 on the scale, such humongous bat, and you know, such humongous specs, and weighing or pricing only at $299.99. Well, as usual, you can reach out to us through any social media platform that we are available on to avail this bat, or you can click on this link in this description to purchase this particular bat. That was it for this particular video. Until next time, this is Jinto signing off from US Cricket Store. redefining cricket in US. Cheers.